beneficiaries of so many good acts of other people. You know, because you go through your lives, you guys are young, you can have the opportunity to pay that back, and that's what you need to do. And I think that's what we do as Christians. So a quick prayer is going to be here.
So basketball's always been a love of mine, and I've always loved playing and playing it with my best friends. And it's always, it's not really more important to me. It's always been important to me, and it's not less important. And on our, all of our team goals are the same. We're going to go try and play as hard as we can and pursue what our main goal is, and that is to win state again.
So definitely after the fire, I think basketball means a lot more to me. Being with my teammates and stuff, we're just kind of like one big family, and I can trust them, you know, with anything. I can talk to them. They've been a really good escape for me, and so has basketball. And so, well, actually, when basketball season started, I got really close with a group of seniors, and ever since then, I've just been really close with them and been able to tell them everything, and it feels really good to let things out, you know, and talk to them.
It's really something that is kind of like an escape from reality, from all the stuff that's going on. And it's really an outlet for me to be myself out on the court and just really have fun.
What do your teammates mean to
you? Oh, my teammates, they mean a lot. In the short time we've been together, we really formed a brotherhood. And they're pretty much like family right now. So they've been helping me get through this right now just as much as anybody. Getting that jersey is going to mean a lot. I've been watching Newman basketball for since as long as I can remember, so getting that opportunity to finally suit up as a member of the team is certainly going to mean a lot to me.
This uniform means a lot. It's really, you know, a big moment getting to finally get my hands on it and really finally be a part of the team, you know.
Yeah, it's kind of like a gift, you know. After losing everything, this is a nice little present, you know, reward making varsity basketball. We just got to look forward to this season. It's going to be a good one.
Yeah.
So out of this, I think I've learned to definitely just be thankful for everything that I have. You know, I hate to say it, but for something to happen like this to make me appreciate all the things that I have is a sad thing to say, but it really just makes me appreciate how much I was blessed to have, you know, my family, my school, and my home.
So I'm so thankful for my parents and my friends and family. Mostly my parents, just because they've helped me get through this situation. Like, we did lose everything, but things are things. They can always be replaced, and I have amazing teammates and coaches that have supported me from day one, and they're not going to stop supporting me, and they're going to just keep encouraging me to be better every day and be a better person. And I think this is the most humbling experience to make me a better woman when I'm an old lady. But I'm just so grateful for everyone and thankful and just happy I'm here.
Mary, Mother of all graces, Mother of divine mercy, defend us from our adversaries who seek us at the hour of our death. Mary, Mother of mercy, pray for her son to have mercy on us. Let's have a good day today. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, John, and Mary, Mother.